एक्स इज 3.5 है, थर्ड सम है, साल एक्स साल 8 इंटू एक्स पावर 3 बाई 2n माइनस 8 इंटू एक्स पावर माइनस 3 बाई 2n से इक्वल टू 63. सो द गिवन वैल्यूज 8 एक्स पावर 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 2n माइनस 8 एक्स पावर माइनस 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 2n इज इक्वल टू 63. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द कॉमन वैल्यूज इज 8 इन आउटसाइडर, द रिमेनिंग वैल्यू x पावर 3 बाय 2n माइनस x पावर माइनस 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 2n इज इक्वल टू 63. नेक्स्ट व्हिच इंप्लाइज दैट 8 इनटू दिस वन स्मॉल चेंजेस x पावर this one 1 by 2n the whole power 3 next to minus 1 divided by x power 3 by 2n is equal to 63. Next which implies that 8 into x power 1 divided by 2n the whole power 3 next to minus 1 divided by these are the same process x power 1 by 2n the whole power 3 into is equal to 63. Next, put replace the values of y, that is called put y that is equal to x power 1 by 2n. So therefore 8 into this one y power 3 minus 1 by y power 3 is equal to 63. Next, which implies that the 8 into this one cross multiplication y power 6 minus 1 whole divided by y power 3 is equal to 63. So this one is going to right side multiplication, this one inside multiplication, 8 y square minus 8 is equal to 63 y cube. So the y power 6, so which implies 8 y power 6 minus 8 next to minus 63 y cube is equal to 0. Next which implies that 8 y power 6 next minus 63 y cube minus 8 that is equal to 0. Next replace the values of reducing the power, put t is equal to y cube. So therefore 8 into t square minus 63 t minus 8 is equal to 0. So this one is a quadratic equations by using the factorize method. So multiplication 64, addition minus 63. So this one 64 into 1, this one minus this one divided by 8, this also divided by 8, this one cancel 8. So t minus the first one t minus 8, next t plus 1 by 8 that is equal to 0. So next t minus 8 is equal to 0, t plus 1 by 8 is equal to 0, next t is equal to 8, next t is equal to minus 1 by 8. T is replaced the values of y cube, that means y cube is equal to 8, next y cube is equal to minus 1 by 8. So y cube is equal to 2 power 3, next to y cube is equal to minus 1 by 2 the whole power 3, next one, so 3 3 cancel, 3 3 cancel, next to y that is equal to 2, next to y that is equal to 1 by 2, that is find the values of 1 by 2, next y is replace the values of y is equal to, y is equal to, y that is equal to x power 1 by 2 power n, that is the y value, which implies that x power 1 by 2 power n that is equal to x is equal to 2, y is equal to 2, that means to find the values of x, so x power 1 by 2 power n that is equal to 2, so next x that is equal to 2 power 1 by this one 2 power n that is equal to x is equal to 2 power 2 the whole power n is equal to 4 power n. So the first answer x is equal to 4 power n, the first answer. The next case is y is equal to, y is equal to 1 by 2, y is equal to 1 by 2. Next values, y replaced by x power 1 by 2n, that is equal to 1 by 2, okay. Next, x that is equal to 1 divided by 2 the whole power, this one 2n, this one 2n. Next x that is equal to 1 divided by 2 power la 2n. So that is equal to 1 divided by 4 power n. So we get the solution is x that is equal to 4 power n. Next, and also x that is equal to 1 divided by 4 power n. That is the answer.